After the fourth month of pregnancy, don't lie flat on the back. The enlarged uterus can block an important blood vessel. ACOG also says avoid deep knee bends and jumping. But that leaves a wide range of activities that most pregnant women can do.
Probably for 80 to 90% of the patients, exercise is very, very suitable during pregnancy.
There are some high-risk patients who should not exercise during pregnancy, according to ACOG. High-risk conditions include 3 or more miscarriages, heart disease, expecting 2 or more babies, a history of bleeding, evidence of ruptured membranes, or premature labor. Any pregnant woman who's considering an exercise program should check with her doctor. Chances are she'll get thumbs up and a leg up.
I feel a lot more energetic.
I don't have any back trouble.
You just want to put your feet up for 9 months and say, bring me bonbons?
No. No, because I look like a bonbon.
Lark McCarthy for The Health Show.
By the way, doctors caution that women who did not exercise before they were pregnant should not begin a vigorous program during pregnancy. I'm Kathleen Sullivan. We'll have more news later at the dinner hour. For George Strait and all of us here at ABC News, thank you for joining us on The Health Show.
The Health Show has been brought to you by Excedrin. For more information on snacks, write Cornell University Distribution Center, 7 Research Park, Ithaca, New York, 14850 for Knack of Snacking. For more on sleep apnea, write National Institutes of Health, Building 31, Room 2A32, Bethesda, Maryland, 20892. For more information on cholesterol and lovastatin, write National Cholesterol Education Program, C200, Bethesda, Maryland, 20892. For more on maternity fitness, send a stamped self-addressed envelope to American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, 600 Maryland Avenue Southwest, Washington, D.C., 20024. If you'd like a printed transcript of this program, send $3 to The Health Show, 2 John Street, New York, New York, 10038. The Health Show is a presentation of ABC News.
On the Disney Sunday Movie, look out, 007, here comes Jason Starr.
Secret agent stuff is not as tough as it looks.
Dad, what are you doing?
He's a double agent.
Tomorrow.
McDonald's Happy Meal, guys.
Yup. Hamburger.
Soft drink and fries.
All regular size.
Which way to the Old West, partner?
Right here.
You sure did that fast, Ronald.
Out here, partners, you have to be quick on the draw.
I do goodness.
Yeah. With every McDonald's Crayola Happy Meal you buy, you get a McDonaldland Shape Maker stencil, plus 4 Crayola crayons or a Crayola marker.
Where should we put this one?
McDonald's Crayola Happy Meal drawing sets. You can collect all 4.
You can beat an egg, you can beat a rug, but you can't beat the taste of Diet Sprite. You can beat a drum to a beat to hum, but you can't beat the taste of Diet Sprite. You can beat the heat out on the street.
The only diet soft drink with lime.
You can't beat the taste of Diet Sprite.
Life and Times of Judge Roy Bean, this Saturday afternoon at 1 on TV3.
We'll return with more country, soul, and rock and roll. Now, stay tuned for an ABC special presentation.
Stay tuned for another wonderful episode of Ewoks, starring wonderful me,
Latara,
and my wonderful friends, Kiba Wicket and...